Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Carbonite. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. The new version of OS 10 called Lion was released recently, and while it may look similar to Snow Leopard on the surface, there have actually been quite a few dramatic changes. So, to help you find your way around your new system, here are a few tips. First, we have to fix that scrolling problem. Up is down, down is up. Really, I feel like I'm in a flight simulator. Luckily, it's easy to change it back to normal. Just open your system preferences, choose trackpad, and uncheck the first box that says scroll direction. If you're trying to close a file and don't want to save it, Snow Leopard used to let you hit Command D to choose don't save without using the mouse. In Lion, that shortcut has been changed to Command Delete. And Apple has also added some neat little features. For example, when you search in Spotlight, you'll now see two new options at the bottom, Search Web and Search Wikipedia. Clicking the first will launch your default browser to a Google search results page, while the second will launch OS X's dictionary app to their Wikipedia section. When you get around to organizing your desktop, you'll see two options, Cleanup By and Sort By. Wondering what the difference is? Cleanup arranges your files and folders once, while Sort By keeps them organized for the long term. And if you're looking for the easiest way to tweet from any native OS X app, just right-click any text, and if you have the official Twitter app installed, you can click Tweet to send that text to Twitter, even if the app isn't already open. These are just a few tips to help you get used to your new operating system, and if you found a Lion tip we've forgotten, send it in. Just email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And as always, tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. Computer disasters eventually happen to everyone. Whether your computer crashes, gets infected with a virus, it gets stolen, burned in a fire, etc., something will happen. But if you get Carbonite online backup before your disaster, then no need to worry, because your files will be backed up automatically and safely off-site, and it's really easy to get them back. Plus, you get anytime, anywhere access to your backed up files from any computer, or on your smartphone or iPad with a free Carbonite app. With Carbonite, unlimited backup for your PC or Mac is just $59 a year. That's less than $5 a month. But when you use the offer code Tekzilla to start your free 15-day trial, you'll get 2 months free if you decide to buy. All the details are at Carbonite.com, and remember to use the offer code Tekzilla to get 2 months free with purchase.